Hello and welcome to the DPS Elementary Internet Radio Holiday Special. We are excited to feature orchestra students 4th to 8th grade from Franklin, Oak Grove, South Shores, and American Dreamer. These students have been working independently from home and deserve praise for continuing to develop their musical skills this semester in addition to their classwork. Second year students and beyond through 8th grade have been working hard on solo projects we look forward to sharing online soon. Meanwhile, we have been meeting together online to prepare a special take on a holiday classic song. Here's the 5th to 8th grade orchestra students performing our version of Linus and Lucy. Enjoyed putting this together with each of you, and I'm proud of how you stepped up during this semester. Some recordings came from group sessions, and some students went above and beyond to record at home so we could hear everyone clearly. Great job. Our first year orchestra friends have been hard at work as well. I first want to thank them and their families for just being awesome. We have made a lot of progress with important foundational skills, discussing various traditions of music, training as musical detectives, and honing our note reading. As part of this, we dived into the differences in musical elements between styles or traditions of music. For instance, how some forms of jazz rely on swung eighth notes, improvised solos, and big brass bands.
Start with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words.
Or how artists like Imagine Dragons rely on repeating catchy choruses to sing along to and big electronic basses to dance to.
From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
We've looked at this and more, from sweeping movie scores to big trap beats and cheerful folk music. In looking at these differences, we've also found many similarities. We found that if certain elements of a song line up with one another, namely the key, tempo, and structure, you can find some pretty interesting musical combinations. With that, the musical mad scientists of First Year Orchestra would like to share with you their mashup, Believe You Can Fly.
Say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Well done to everyone featured tonight. Again, I'd like to thank the students for being flexible, independent, and to you, the families, for being so supportive. Everyone have a safe, warm, and joyful holiday break, and I look forward to seeing you in 2021.